everyone. Welcome back. Hope you're all doing well. Okay. And we're going to start on the walk suit for my Steampunk Deck of Cards. And just want to show you a little bit of an update on the my SD card for the monocle. In the corner of the eye. I just colored it. I gave it some color. Okay. Just like a reddish color instead of white. Anyway. That's what I did for that. And today, like I said, I want to start on the key, on the lock suit. Anyhow, I'm going to be using solid bronze, and I hope I have enough in here. Okay, by Deco Art, it's metallic. I'm going to color them in. The first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to trace them out. I have this key charm. Oh my gosh. I don't know where my head is. A lock charm that I'm going to use to trace it out on the cards, and then I'll paint it. And I also have this little stamp that's like it's got like little pot marks, so just to give it some texture. So also, hopefully on Friday morning, my sister-in-law is coming over, and we're going to be, she's never used a gelli plate before, and she's an artist, right? She does incredible paintings, and that she's starting to do work in watercolors now. She did oil paintings before, but anyhow, that said, yeah, she's going to come over Friday morning, and I'm going to set, it'll be a different setup because there's no way two of us can sit at my kitchen table. There's absolutely no room. So I'm going to be setting up. I have a 5-foot-long folding table. I'm going to set it up here in the kitchen, just behind me. And, and we're going to work, and hopefully, and yes, so far, she's agreed to do this on camera. So we'll see what happens. So it'll be fun anyhow. I'm looking forward to this. I'm looking forward to having her over as a guest. Okay, so let's get started. Well, like I said, I'm going to be tracing them out first. I'm going to trace this out first. I know it's going to be a little hard for you guys to see what I'm doing. Wish this wasn't so slippery. Okay, it's going to move around on me. It's so small. I don't think I'd be able to hold it tight enough with something as I'm tracing it. Let's see, let me try. Centered. Let's see. I'm not going to hold it. Is it too much big there? That is too much big there. For your ties. But I need to see. Because it's not very, it's cloudy out today, so it looks like it's we're supposed to get rain. No, I can't see. Okay. I'll put the lamp up. Let's see. I try putting on the kitchen light also. I have the hall light on. That's not far from me. So just up there, and I have the kitchen light on now also, and my lamp. Sorry. Anyhow. Okay, let me see something. How about if I bring you guys in a bit closer? I think that's okay. No. No. Okay. Hope that's better. Okay. Let's see. All right. Just start. Let's see if I can hold this. Hold this down. It's so hard for me to see. There's too much of a glare here. What can I put there? Let's just stop the glare. Did that help? I don't know. Let me see what I have. I have so much stuff here. I don't want to put anything that's going to be too distracting. It's still too much of a glare, right? Okay. Let's try this. Black cardstock. How would that be? That's so much stuff on my desk. Not my desk, on my table. Is that better? I think so. Okay. I think that's a bit better. Okay, let's just go for it. Let's just try this. Okay. This is still slipping. That's not gonna work. I think that's a good one. That's a bit better. Let's try. This is going to be a long process. It moves a bit. Okay, this is not going to work. It moved. Okay. I'll just have to move, hold it down with my finger. My big finger. Why would I have a hard time finding one? It's from the host, the rubber erasers instead of vinyl or anything else that they're making them of. I don't find anything really doesn't really you call it, doesn't really erase that well. Okay. So I hope you'll join me on Friday. So, let me see when I upload my video. I hope you guys are going to enjoy that. Okay. That's not bad. This one you give it some sort of shape. Okay. Not exactly in the center. Let's try this again. I think what I'm going to do is mark the center of the lock. To mark it. What am I going to mark it with? Piece of tape? Let's see. Okay. This is two-way tape, okay? That's narrow, so all I'm going to do is I'm going to mark. I got a piece of tape. Down the center of this, so I know it's still too light. Just try to cut this in half. Just here for a minute. That's okay. Okay, let's try this again. That seems about right. Let me see. Let me see. Oh boy, wish I'd figured this out before. So long as you are, but I'll fix that. Okay, that's okay. Piece of clear tape. Just to make sure it stays down. Having a difficult time. Just cutting the scotch tape because it's a little too wide. Okay, that's better. Okay, let's try this again. That's okay. This can take a long time to do, like I said. Whoops, so of course it has to move. It's moving. Let's see. There. It's okay. Okay. So this is going to be for card number 2. Because it does move, so it's not going to be so even. This had, I wish I had some non-skid stuff to put on there. There, that was easier. Okay. There we go. That's number 2. Now, for lock number 3. Of card number 3. I'm going to move this up a little bit because I want to try to evenly space them out, whether or not it'll happen. I'm just going for it. I'll slide it about here. Good. That's good. That's good. So, a little wonky here. That's okay. First, I'm going to do this one. Let's see how far that I come down. About 18 inches. About 8 of an inch. Okay. Just trying, like I said, just trying to do as evenly as possible, but mostly eyeballing it. A little bit crooked. Okay. How much space is there between there and there? It's almost just a little more than almost 1 3/4. Okay, 1 5/8 an inch. So let's see. 1 5/8 of an inch, and this measures, I guess it really doesn't matter. Just a little more than a little more than 1/2 inch. Just a little more than 1/2 inch, so let's see. Like I said, I'm going to eyeball this, see if I can get it relatively even. If not, that's okay. That's it. Let's go for it. Let's see. That's okay, that looks pretty good. That looks pretty good. Okay, card number four. So, card number four, I'm going to be doing one, two, three, four. Okay. I'm going to start here. And I'm not going to go right against. I'm just going to start right about here. Should I do it that way? Let's see. I'll check something first. Yeah, I think it's on both sides. Okay. Okay. That's what I'm going to do. When I did card number four, that's what I did. It's done side by side. That looks about even, I hope. I could say, okay. Just go for it. Zombie. Okay. Let's see what happens here. I haven't played with my jelly plate for a little while, so I'm looking forward to it on Friday. Let's see this. Don't move. Please don't move. Try to do this so it doesn't move. Okay. So my brother's grandson starting school today, kindergarten. I wonder how that's going to go for him. He's a very, very intelligent child, but he's very, very, very active. Let's see how school goes for him. Okay, so card number 5. So what I'm going to do is 3 in the middle on each side. See what I did for the others. So I'm going to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 1 in the center. Okay. Just want to see. Oh yeah, okay. And then I think that's good. Okay, now I'm just eyeballing it. Okay. He looks a little bit crooked, but that's okay. I'll straighten him out. I guess when I paint him, I had a stamp block that was small enough. I wouldn't have to do it this way. Like I said, I have to use what I got. Okay, now, which side looks better? Because this is going to be up. tricky. Okay, that's it. Now, what I'm going to do, I think I'm just going to paint one, just to show you. I'm going to be using, not this color, I'm going to be using flying over all kinds of stuff. Okay, I'm going to use solid bronze. Just like I did this pull cart, metallic. Hope I have enough. Like I said, I'm going to do just this card, just to show you. So I'm going to brush a little bit. I should have done. Okay, I'm a little late now. It's not going to show. The line down the center, I should have erased that, but that's okay. You're not going to see it. I'm just using a cheap brush from a smaller store. I have to get paint here. Get my fingers into it, right? Yeah, it's not going to come off. It's okay. Just got to be a little more careful. Trying to stay in the lines. This is something sometimes doesn't work. This will be a little fatter on one side. That's it, out of the line. Jeez. careful. Because I don't have enough paint. I can't open it. Anyhow, so what I'll do is I'm going to use the paint bucket. That's all. I'm going to continue painting. Okay. We'll let that dry up a bit. Before I do a stamping on there. A little one. Again. It's okay. What I should do is, I should start in the middle first, I guess. I hope you guys can hear me. I came my way up there. Your fingers out. Be really careful. Line a little bit because I'm pressing down on the brush a bit and I shouldn't. Should just try to keep. Okay. nice and quiet. Just try to concentrate. Try to concentrate and stay in the lines. Okay. Draw the line there. It's okay. That's it. Did you see that? Or didn't you see that? I went out of the line. Oh boy. Okay, this one I think will cross here with a line. Okay. Doesn't really take a lot of paint to do this. Please, you have to keep turning your work. Hear that? That's a fridge fart. Nicely last night on that Stacy's live stream when she was doing. Finishing up some ATCs and some tags and some just some card journaling cards and that. Yeah. What a topic. I had a live stream last night talking about farts. Yeah. I don't know if you guys ever seen before, but I have so many deck of cards that I collect. I like collecting cards. But anyhow, at one of the thrift stores, that was like, I don't know, last year. No, not last year. I haven't been to a thrift store for a while, especially now I'm local. Maybe about a year ago, I guess. No, 2 years ago, I guess. I found a set of playing cards, park cards, I thought, you know. Describes different parts. Anyhow, okay, it's enough about parts. I think I felt. Okay. Okay, two more. Oh, out of the line again. Jeez. That's okay. There. Okay. That's it. No. I don't want to waste that. A little bit of paint. And I can't find my book. Ah, it's right here. Okay, now what I'm going to do is I've got to slide that one to take a little. So for this one, this should be as this dry. So what I'm going to do is, and add some texture to it. And I'm using black archival ink. Rangers. I'm just going to add some dots. Like I said, that's just to give it some texture. Just on the base of the lock. Okay. Move that off. Just move this stuff out of the way for now. Now what I'm going to do is, I'm going to take the... This is the Univol needle, and because it didn't fill it up, and I'm going to go over it, just going to trace the outline of the lock, and I'm just going to add some more dots on here. I'm going to, and it was a 50. I'm going to make the keyhole. There you go. Not exactly what I wanted, but that's okay. I'll put some more dots here. I'm having a little wonky trouble here with the embossing. Wait, that didn't look good. That's not right, but anyhow, okay. Nothing I can do about it now. Why did I ever move that up? Anyway. Okay, so that's it. I'm going to do the rest off camera. And that's my lock. Anyway. Oh, you like that? I gotta fix that up later. I had to fix that later. I let all that dry better. But anyhow, that's it. So, like I said, I'm going to continue off camera. And I'll see you next time. And it'll be Friday morning. Like I said, I'm going to have a guest here. I'm going to set everything up a little different. I'm going to work on it with a jelly plate. And I'll see you guys a little bit later. So, please, let me see. I should stand up for this. Ooh. Okay. There you go. Please subscribe to my channel. Give me a big thumbs up, a like, share, and please leave me a comment. And I'll see you guys all later. Ciao.